late breaking, a family escapes their burning home. I'm Paul Folger.
And I'm Anita Blanton, in for Jessica Schambach. This is happening near Northeast 50th and Sooner. That's where Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live. Carla.
Well, Anita, as you can see, investigators are still here on the scene. They're not sure at this time exactly what caused that fire. Now, firefighters say they got that call just after 7 o'clock tonight. Investigators say the people who live here heard popping noises and suspected there was something wrong with their electrical circuits. They checked their meter and then went back in the house to turn off the breakers. But that's when they realized that they really had a problem.
I just smelled the smoke and went out there and it's burning, so they called the fire service.
And once firefighters got here, they were able to douse that fire pretty quickly. You can't tell how bad the damage is from right here, but inside it is pretty bad. They say there's at least $200,000 worth of damage. One woman was taken to the hospital with chest pains that are unrelated to the fire. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.